designed by 2X Energy, twin female parthenogenic energy from the pit. It sets the trap, which is down. A host body system that's the original, that the spiritual essence is down. Then the angels that are from above, and they are the lights, they are the stars in the sky, their spiritual essence is male energy. So they come into the system, which is male and female genitalia. That system transmutes the male energy into a locust. That's an angel in a slave collar, and he gets turned upside down and turned into a locust. Period. End of story. That is the most obvious thing in the world, and all the information bears witness to that being the truth.
And do you think that the country will see the first, the United States will see the first gay president or the first woman president?
Well, we already have it with Obama, so let's just calm down.
Got it.
You know Michelle is a trans.
I'm sorry, she's a what?
A transgender. We all know.
Oh my gosh.
As you all saw just an hour or so ago, President Obama announced that, pardon me, President Biden. Whoa. That is news. I know. We're going back, not forwards. We got to go forward.
And what you know now, do you wish like you had a third term? And I used to say, you know what, if I could make an arrangement where I had a stand-in, a front man or front woman, and they had an earpiece in, and I was just in my basement in my sweats looking through the stuff, and then I could sort of deliver the lines, but somebody else was doing all the talking and ceremony, I'd be fine with it.
Nature lets you be who you are.
Even gay.
Hi!
Ladies and gentlemen, you are cordially invited to the Summer of Pride with my friends at the North Face. We're traveling all the gay across America.
And everyone's invited. That means you.
Me.
And you.
Hello.
And you.
Wow.
Not you though, you're too cute.
So here you are, the stranger in Omicron, conqueror of demons. A long time ago, I was a human being like you. A demon surprised me in my apartment. He killed both my wife and me.
Take us to the edge of time. Take us to
You're not the first video game player to get your soul trapped in this dimension. The survival of your soul is at stake. The only way to save your soul is to kill Astaroth. But nobody knows where he hides.
Oh, hell. I was so scared. A demon came here looking for you. He was really angry. He said he wanted your soul.
world and know the enemy's secrets, to place our thoughts into the minds of your leaders. Make your teachers teach the true version of history, your soldiers attack on our command. We will be everywhere at once, more powerful than a whisper, invading your dreams, thinking your thoughts for you while you sleep. We will change you, Dr. Jones. All of you, from the inside. We will turn you into us. And the best part? You won't even know it's happening.
Gotcha.
I see you. Your chi will soon be mine.
Is he talking to me?
Which one? They're all talking.
Whoa, you're right. That's so scary. We should try that too. Maybe it'd be scary back at them.
Okay, but we gotta plan what we're gonna say first. Otherwise, it won't be scary. It'll just be stupid.
It's not them talking, you idiots. It's me talking through them. Kai!
Who?
Okay. Enough.
We wait until they get sleepy. Wait until they get so big they can barely move. Then we walk out of the shadows. Quietly walk out of the dark and strike.
When anyone is guilty of a serious crime and they do not want to be held accountable, their only course of action is to conceal the truth.
Be sober-minded, be watchful. Your adversary, the devil, prowls around like a roaring lion seeking someone to devour. I know that after my departure, fierce wolves will come in among you, not sparing the flock. Behold, I am sending you out as sheep in the midst of wolves. So be wise as serpents and innocent as doves.
Put these on.
Look, you crazy mother. Put these on. Hey! Stay away from me!
Ourselves into castes.
We bred ourselves into castes.
Some to be our eyes and ears, some to be our muscles and sinews.
Oh, you mean you're hunters?
Some to be our eyes and ears, some to be our muscles and sinews.
You mean you're hunters?
Yes. Bred to be predators, but bred also to be controlled.
Bred to be predators. But bred also to be controlled.
You control their thoughts. So it's not enough that you hunt them down like animals.
That's their role here.
To be your food.
Eat them!
and for those who are suitable to be breeding vessels.
And for those who are suitable to be breeding vessels.
At least they don't know about subliminal advertising.
That's not even a thing, right?
Eat them!
That's their role here.
To be your food.
Yes. Eat them! We bred ourselves into castes. Some to be our eyes and ears. Some to be our muscles and sinew, bred to be predators, but bred also to be controlled.
Put these on!
You control their thoughts. You hunt them down like animals.
That's their role here.
To be your food.
Yes, and for those who are suitable to be. Breeding vessels.
What did you see, Clarice? What did you see?
Lambs. They were screaming.
They were slaughtering these spring lambs.
And they were screaming.
The first son of a bitch to wake up out of their dream.
The human body generates more bioelectricity than a 120-volt battery and over 25,000 BTUs of body heat. Combined with a form of fusion, the machines had found all the energy they would ever need.
Put these on!
Fields where human beings are no longer born. We are grown. For the longest time, I wouldn't believe it. And then I saw the fields with my own eyes. Watched them liquefy the dead so they could be fed intravenously to the living. And standing there, facing the pure, horrifying precision, I came to realize the obviousness of the truth.
And what we've been doing with the egg and the rebirth,
it's
meant to signify an artistic statement of birthing a new race, a race within the race of humanity, a race within the race of humanity.
A race within the race of humanity.
Can you tell me what's happening here?
Well, my sources are no longer fully annotated and my information is somewhat anecdotal, but I believe what was once one race is now two. One above and one below. Two distinct species that have evolved.
And how do those below survive?
That is the real question, isn't it? Well, if you don't like the answers, you should avoid asking the questions.
Birthing a new race.
What is the Matrix? Control. The Matrix is a computer-generated dream world, built to to keep us under control, in order to change a human being into this.
No. I don't believe it. It's not possible.
I didn't say it would be easy, Neo. I just said it would be the truth.
Stop! Let me out! Let me out!
They have taken the hearts and minds of our leaders. They have recruited the rich and the powerful. And they have blinded us to the truth. And our human spirit is corrupted. Why do we worship greed? Because outside the limit of our sight, feeding off us, perched on top of us from birth to death, are our owners. Our owners. They have us. They control us. They are our masters. Wake up. They're all about you, all around you.